Thank you very much. Our next respected speaker is Matthew Offord, Member of Parliament. Matthew Offord is a Member of Parliament for Hendon and was elected in 2010. Since being elected just over a year ago, Matthew has taken up a wide range of issues in the House of Commons, such as tackling crime on the street, school security, and settlement for Cyprus. Matthew has strong links with the Ahmadiyya community, and it gives me great pleasure to welcome him to our Jalsa Salana, and I request him to come and say a few words.
Your Holiness, Mr. President, my lords, dignitaries, constituents, and everyone here today, Assalamu alaikum. It's a great pleasure to be here today at the Jalsa Salana. Having attended the peace conference at Morden, I am now even more in awe of the number of people here today. What never surprises me is the force for good which Ahmadi community are. By encouraging interfaith dialogue through constructive debate and defending pure Islam, you propagate peace, tolerance, and love. And I feel strongly that the choice of religion for every individual is something for that individual alone and should not be dictated to by another. That sense of freedom and commitment to charitable causes shows what a force for good you are for this country. I ask you just to do one thing, and that is continue with that role, being pure in mind, pure in heart, and pure in deed. Truly, love for all and hate for none. Thank you, and I'd like to ask you all to enjoy the rest of Jalsa Salana. Thank you.
Nare Takbir! Matthew Offord, MP!